The only couple I knew that both Kennedy and LBJ wanted to socialize with was you and your husband, and you owned the damn paper.
But that's the way things worked. Politicians and the press, they trusted each other so they could go to the same dinner party and drink cocktails and tell jokes while there was a war raging in Vietnam.
I don't know what we're talking about. I'm not protecting Linda.
No, you got his former Secretary of Defense, Robert McNamara. The man who commissioned this study. He's one of about a dozen party guests out on your
patio. I'm not protecting any of them. I'm protecting the paper.
There's work to be done. But you've never sounded better.
Oh! Yeah, yeah.
Maestro, it is true that a lot of singers my age are on the decline, but I seem to just get better and better.
I know, it's hard to believe, isn't it?
Well, I am so blessed.
There is no one.
What do you know about hard times?
We know you had a rotten childhood, Mom. Who didn't?
You don't know! You do not know! None of you know! None of you know, except this woman right here. And that man we buried today. Sweet girl. Sweet Barbara. My heart breaks for every time you felt pain. I wished I could have shielded you from it, but if you think you can fathom for one solitary second the pain that man endured in his natural life, you got another thing coming. Your problem, some of you, is that you haven't got the courage for this fight. Now, you haven't had to fight hard for anything. It's all been given to you, and you feel guilty about it. Well, may I say, on behalf of those who have had to fight their way up and who don't feel guilty about it, we resent those slackers who take, 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 and contribute nothing to the community. And I see the same thing, the same cowardice in our fight within the European Union. Cowardice for the sovereignty of Britain, the integrity of the pound. Some of you want to make concessions.
Oh, my goodness. You have to taste this. Here.
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah. It's,
I know.
I know.
Are you in control of your class?
I think so.
Usually more students are sent down to me.
I try to take care of things myself.
That can be an error. You are answerable to me. I to the Monsignor, he to the Bishop, and so on, up to the Holy Father. There is a chain. Make use of it. Candy.
Cough drops.
Candy. By another name.
Couldn't have been clearer. There you are, Emily. How many times do I have to scream your name?
Actually, it's Andy. My name is Andy. Andrea, but everybody calls me Andy.
I need 10 or 15 skirts from Calvin Klein.
Okay, what kind of skirts do you?
Please bore someone else with your questions.
If you could have dinner with one historical personage, living or dead, who would it be?
Well, I would have to say Einstein or Jesus.
Very good. Interesting answer.
That's more like it.
You're fired too.
What?
I mean it. I need to be with a man, you know, who can make a commitment to me. You know, I need that, and my boys need that. Can you do that?
You make concessions when you're married a long time, but you don't believe you'll make when you're beginning. When you're young, you say, oh, I'll never tolerate this or that or the other thing. But time goes by, darling. And when you've slept together 1,000 nights and you've smelled like spit up from the babies when they're sick and you've seen your body droop and get soft, and some nights you just think, oh God, I'm not gonna put up with it another minute, but you wake up in the next morning, the kitchen smells like coffee, and the kids have their hair brushed all by themselves, and you look at your husband, and no, he's not the person you thought he was. But he's your life.
I'd give my arm to keep him from harm. He'd do the same thing for me. He'll always be there, stormy weather or fair. That's the reason I like him, you see. He's me pal, there ain't nobody else I can see. I know he's dead tough, but his love is no bluff. He'd share his last dollar with me, wouldn't ya? I'd rather be his, with his 15 a week, than be some old millionaire's girl. He's the best, and I love him. He's me pal.
Thank you. I knew that Christ had turned his face away from me, and that only a Jesus who no longer cared for me could kill those people that I loved. Leave me alive with my shame. Oh God, so I went to that church and I took the glass, I kneeled down and I cut my wrist.
I must make myself free.
I ask nothing of you.
I'm to blame. I knew when I came here.
I wished it so. I wished it so.
It's my fault. You just married the wrong person, that's all.
Let's just go inside, please.
I tried.
Joanna, please, now, just... I'm sorry.
Now, don't make me go in there.
Well, just talk.
If you do, I swear, one day, next week, maybe next year, I don't know. I'll go right out the window.
Oh, please, now, come on, now. What about Billy?
I'm not taking him with me. I'm no good for him. I'm terrible with him. I have no patience. He's better off without me.
Joanne, please.
And I don't love you anymore.